Quick look in Menasha at St. Joseph's Food Program, where you can make donations to help your community. We'll hear from Kaitlin Corbett and Faith Alford again soon, where they're helping to collect food donations and are hoping you stop by to say hi and donate.